Hello guys, welcome to my channel How to Fix Roblox Error Code 256. This is the problem then. See, the developer has shut down all the game servers and the game server has shut down for the other reasons. Please reconnect the error code 256. This is a basic problem that step by step follow to solve this problem, okay? Then first step are relaunch the game. This is already open to get close to get relaunch the game and check the server. This is the anyone server for the maintenance update and anyone Roblox problem to get anyone problem to this is solved to maintenance is stopped then. Server is stopped, then you will wait the few hours to get solved to get check this game error or fix it to get enjoy the game, but not fix it, you will change the other server, okay? Then second step for update the network driver, get open the device manager. Then you will search the network adapters, then double click to see the network driver, then right click to update driver. Then next step for reset the Roblox. Then get open the settings, click to the apps and features, then click to the Roblox, then select the advanced option, then click to the repair and reset. Okay. Then repair and reset to you will get login to get check this error for fix it to get enjoy the game, but not fix it, continue to the more steps. Then next step for reset the network driver. Then get open the settings, click to the network and internet. You will click to the network reset to this is the any network reset to this is a problem for solve it. Then finally reinstall the Roblox, okay? Then this is the first step is for not responding to you will reinstall the Roblox. Then anyone doubt to put in the comment, and thank you for watching.